This is one test we're gonna do here. Okay, well, it worked. I cannot believe it went through the entire stash house and killed the guy on the other side. I know I had to use the photonic barrel, which is the charge-up barrel. It gives extra bullet pen. I did test it without on that map, and it seemed to not work. I get headshot hit markers, so using the photonic gave you the kill. Still, I mean, normally I would never use the photonic. There's a couple maps that maybe it makes sense, like Scrapyard, because you can put shots through Scrapyard walls. It's just super thick, and you don't get a lot of damage through them. For the most part, most maps where you can shoot through the walls, though, the regular anti-material slug round and the regular barrels that you're going to use will still one-shot. The Moors is insane. The damage output, the bullet pen, it's a railgun, so I guess we should expect the bullet pen to be good. But it is by far the most fun weapon I'm using in the game right now, easily. Especially using this class with cameras, with restock snapshots, with live pinging, and then you just go for wall bangs. And it's you get called a cheater a lot because people are really bad, but it is so funny to do. It's so funny. Good maps for it are like High Rise, Stash House, Terminal on the plane side is pretty good. Favela's okay, Scrapyard's okay. Some maps, it's really weird because the devs made some maps, like some walls and structure, just impenetrable. You cannot get bullets through it. And other things that don't look like you get a bullet through, you can shoot through very easily. So you kind of have to test it out and feel around for what works to shoot through and what doesn't. Nonetheless, it is amazing. It is a lot of fun. The reactions are awesome, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, please subscribe, like the video for more, and for getting notified for the future vids. And I think that's about... Oh, mouse pads. Marks of mouse pads. There's still some left. Shit. I almost forgot. If you'd like to get one, the top link in the description, they're on the screen right now. We spent a lot of time developing them, making them. They're not coming back. For those asking, like, oh, are you going to restock the larger ones? No. This was a limited time thing. We just did one print of these, and maybe we'll do more in the future, but I don't know. It kind of depends on how this goes. So I hope you like them. If you've been getting them, if you have ordered and you're waiting on your delivery, some people were saying they had issues. UPS was having a problem. They talked about it on Twitter, so... they are on the way, do not worry, and hopefully you guys will like them. Thanks for all the support, and let's get into it. Through the wall. Weirdly enough, it didn't count as a wall bang.
Oh yeah, anytime.
Dead.
Place a charge on your target and level it. Run the UAV online.
You're dead. I don't know why I'm throwing that like it's gonna work. Fuck off.
He's over by A.
You fell. He's below me.
One dead round. Get ready for the next one.
Any reactions from the team? Anyone? Anyone? My ping won't show up in the game, so it'll look like I wall banged for free.
Yo. Good chat.
Little sus.
That's crazy.
Live pings disappear in the kill cam, which makes for really sus looking kill cams. I actually love it. I'm gonna try this. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I'm gonna try it. Of course not.
Here.
Good ping. I will happily accept your gracious
enemy
gift. Wonderful ping again! Maybe I unmute these guys.
Oh my god, there's no way you hit that through the wall again. That's crazy.
Oh yeah, amazing, bro.
I thought you meleeed him, I'm not gonna lie. I thought you beat his ass with the shield.
Nah, if you can ping him, I can shoot through any wall. This sniper goes through everything, bro. Everything.
You're getting reported, bro. You're hacking.
Bro. Why did I just hear that? Where did that come from?
Don't get him, Mike.
Is that 6'4"? Is that what marksman?
I'm calling the authorities.
Yo, why?
He's in here.
Alright. Oh my god, yeah, go off. One more, buddy. Mark him so we can shoot him through the wall.
I'm just gonna defuse.
Oh, he's ninja defusing.
Hold up.
Hey, old buddy, you're supposed to watch the bomb.
I about shattered that dude on the window jump, though.
Good shit, tequila.
To be fair, when I did this last game as well, where you'd live ping people and deagle them through walls with FMJ, it would also get reported a bunch. It was so funny though, it was easily worth it.
I'm with you, Bowler.
Damn, I don't have snapshots on this either, except for thermal.
I have a shotgun, if we want to play with him.
Oh, they left.
Oh,
they all left. GG. This is one test we're going to do here. Okay, well, it worked. The photonic can pull it off. If it's a headshot, at least. Mine? That's theirs. Holy shit.
Won that round. Get ready for the next one.
Yo, sup.
That was cruel. The problem is you have to use the photonic.
Oh damn, half the team's fucking muted. Grenade. By your life.
We got a right shoulder.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, see, that's the issue. You can't use that version any other way. Yep, and that's why you don't use the photonic barrel, right there.
Damn.
It's infuriating, dude. It's infuriating.
I know, I saw.
Get ready for the next one.
See, the thing is, you can shoot through most of these walls with just the regular ammo. The photonic barrel is not necessary. The only reason I used it was because I was going through five walls. Four walls.
Search and destroy.
You're going through the entire level. And it's hard to always get that to work. That was a headshot hit marker. So now you know why I have to use the photonic barrel.
What?
How am I alive right now, by the way?
Oh.
Press on target. Solid work. We've secured the field. Mission accomplished.
I wonder if I can shoot through the garage over there. I'm gonna try that now. Wow.
You remain. Finish the mission. Final minute. At Bravo. Enemy bomb is still active. Move to defuse. Bomb disarmed.
Hey Val, there's a drone shot of the walls. Last walls. Last walls.
They're all talking in chat. This guy thinks I'm cheating. Valdez using walls.
Set up a perimeter around the objective. Do not let them reach it. It's down to you. Finish the mission.
Like I must have pushed the second I ran away. Like it must have been a second, because what are the odds? What are the odds? Legit.
so does is Vog
destroy. Use the charges, blast the target. No mistake.
Come on.
Cheating, report. Matthews, you're the dog, bro. You gotta cheat to be good at the game.
He's using cameras. Oh, I don't tell him the secret.
Place the charges on the target and destroy it.
How do I fuck that up?
Moving! Careful! Area's hot!
Well, lesson learned there. You can't shoot through that wall.
Started.
I'm gonna go this way, fuck. There's no way they saw me go here. He'll come this way now. If I grenade him in tunnel, he won't push through, right? He did. What a psycho.
Only you remain. Finish the mission.
What? Kip.
Hey Valdez, enjoy your last game.
Ain't nobody getting banned, little man.
You have a different name for everybody. You're using spoof account. Easy,
yeah, it's called GG. Streamer mode. Yeah, it happens when you're famous.
Easy.
When you're famous, I'm like fucking The Rock, except uglier, fatter, and not as positive. So just like him. Oh, grenade. Oh, we're good. One day, though, one day I'll be ripped. Just like The Rock. Oh.
Final minute.
We have a sentry in the middle.
Enemy planted at Bravo.
Enemy bomb me.
Hello, marksman.
Bomb defused.
Thank you, man.
We have secured the field.
Oh, they all left. They couldn't handle it.
Oh, I forgot about the AS bell. That looks hella sus.
Bro, cheating's crazy, bro.
no one's cheating, but it's kind of weird you playing a four stack in PUBG pretending it's competitive.
Your account will be gone tomorrow, bro. Bye bye.
Not gone.
It's crazy.
All legit.
Bro.
You're just bad.
10 seconds remaining.
You have no time, right?
No. He's. What do you got?
Oh my god!
I was waiting to see if he'd get to the cut in the middle, so I could shoot through the cut.
That's crazy. Yeah, you like that?
Huh?
You like that?
There's a guy there. Got to the wall again. We're good.
He's always down here, Scotty.
This is toxic as hell.
Bomb planted. Set containment.
There he is.
There he is.
Get ready for the next one.
Nowhere is safe.
Nowhere.
I need this class. This looks fun.
Oh my
god.
Tell you to have a camera.
Oh, you had a camera.
You had a camera.
Thank you. Here's some monkey tail. God, dude, sitting in a spawn.
Wait. Through two walls? This is the cheesiest shit ever. I fucking love it. I'm invincible in this position here. Got your toenail, buddy boy. Damn! Guy in long haul.
Bro. He's hardscoping terminal.
Dead slide. Bad peek. Tried. Threw my camera in a spot, of course, where he doesn't see what I'm trying to look at. That guy doing something. A little sus as well. Might be doing what I'm doing. But he knew exactly where I was. He didn't go into a camera. So unless... No, if somebody would have pinged for him, it would show up in kill cam. Ooh, they actually just might be cheating.
Prepare for the next one.
This guy W-keyed right where this dude was, looked right into the corner, knew exactly where he was the whole time. Yeah, this guy might just be cheating. Hold up.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
See? Leaf said it. He's like, this guy is really weird.
Hostiles are after the objective. Defend them.
He can see me. That makes sense.
Only you remain. Finish the mission.
Oh, he doesn't even use a real scope. What a bitch.
The round is lost. Focus on-
That's a good spot for the camera. I like that spot. I'm still watching that one guy. He was just awfully confident where he W keyed. I didn't see him in a camera, and no live ping went off from anybody. He didn't throw a snapshot. W team. I missed.
What?
This is kind of a little like, I like this.
He's gonna be coming terminal side.
I don't know if I can shoot to the bottom of the plane, but I'm sure as hell going to try. Damn, this guy was just a fucking freak. He was running around full speed. He couldn't give me time to set up, and I couldn't put the bomb in a spot where I was confident in actually shooting through the wall.
Full seat.
So I put it on kind of a, I don't know, thick part.
Hostiles are after the objective.
Not a fan of that location. They're not only on B. That's ours, so. I heard you.
I think that was bomb.
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness, good shaper. Dude got dick done.
I was trying to back up, but the guy was shooting me, but I couldn't kill the guy while I was doing it. Listen, how is that guy up on top? Maybe he was inside the building, actually. I thought he was third story. He was just above me, though, in elevation. I thought he was up top, and the thing in the air wasn't killing him. And I was like, how is that not killing him? I really hope that went far enough. Oh, it did. This is gorgeous. That guy's freaking me out.
Bro, final these minute. Kids don't leave their spawn.
Only you remain. Finish the...
Last was going towards A, through terminal.
Solid work. That guy really didn't do much for the rest of the game, but man, that one round was sus as hell. And the Leaf guy even called it. He's like, my teammate's a little weird. The Habibi weird as fuck again, but GG. That's what I'm saying. I was looking out for someone doing the same thing I've been doing.
Kasimuk.
I didn't see a snapshot, didn't see a camera usage. Unless if in a kill cam, no. If you die to someone in a camera, it shows them use the camera, doesn't it? Or does it show them just lay there and look like they're in the camera, but they're actually not? I actually don't know how the kill cam works with cameras.